The Columbia River Gorge showcases some of the Northwest's most astounding geology. From cascade volcanoes that erupted 30 million years ago and still continue today, to ice age floods that swept through the landscape only 15,000 years ago, this is a place that records the history of the Northwest. We're going to focus on the Columbia River basalts, lava flows that blanketed the Northwest and formed most of the walls of the gorge. Some of the gorge's most important geology is found in the dark brown lava flows that form these walls. These rocks are basalts. They were once torrid, fast-moving lava flows that erupted from fissures in eastern Oregon, eastern Washington, and even Idaho, and flowed all the way to the Pacific. They're some of the longest and most extensive lava flows on the planet, and geologists today are still studying them. Here in the gorge, these basalt flows are named after the river that exposes them so well. Collectively, they're called the Columbia River basalts. And almost every layer in the gorge walls is a different basalt flow.